For most swimmers, it's about, you know, the feel of the water, their stroke counts, all the small technical things. Yes, I do believe that they are important, but for me, it goes far deeper than that. I see myself more as a racer than as someone who's going to be counting their strokes on their lap or making sure that everything is perfect. When I get on the block, the last thing that I think about is who I'm racing and how I'm going to beat them. And for me, that is my water instinct.